The robotic dog, you can see how closely it gets, specifically with the robotic arm coming out. It does use the true edge technology quite well, making sure that it gets every part of the particular robot as close as possible. All in all, it's doing a great job cleaning, and I have to say, I'm quite impressed.
Hey guys, welcome back to an all new episode of Conflicts. Today we'll be looking at all new robotic vacuum / mop. Meet the YEEDI M12 Ultra Plus. A brand new robotic vacuum that was just launched that I have to say looks like it's out of the future. Featuring all the bells and whistles you would want, including true edge technology, as well as AI, so you can go ahead and see if there's any kind of mopping that needs to be a little bit extra, it'll go ahead and scrub just on those needs. Now, all in all, it definitely looks the part and definitely has all the things that you would want, but does it actually perform well? Well, as today we'll be seeing exactly what it can do. And with that said, let's go ahead and rewind and unbox this thing. All right guys, check it out. So this here's our packaging, this here's our box. Let's open it up and see what's inside. All right, so this here's everything that you get off the back. Really nice looking color finish to it. I love the gloss white. So used to seeing robotic vacuums in black that white is actually a little bit nice. All right, so first off, let's take a look at the base station. So again, you know, the nice thing about this is that everything is kind of there. So you have your clean water tank here on the front. And then you have your waste container on the rear. On the front side here, you do have a cover. Just go ahead and take that off. See the dust bag? It does come with a spare one, so that's kind of nice that they do include that. And inside here, you'll see that it does have a nice looking cleaning station, which will actually clean the mop pads. On the back side, you just have your standard power cord. It does not have an adapter. It's just a simple plug and play. All right, so this here's our robotic vacuum. Pretty nice looking quality material. Again, got the high gloss finish. Over here, you'll see all the inner workings. Collection bin, which you can just go ahead and pick up just like this. And you can go ahead and dump it out manually if you need to or if something does get stuck. You do have your LiDAR here on the front. You have your Wi-Fi connectivity, you have your power button, you have your home button, and then you have your clean button. It's got a push sensor, so that's one thing to note. Sensor there on the front, sensor here on the side. And another sensor over here as well. So a good amount of sensors throughout. And then on the back side here, you'll see your dust outlet port. This will be to go ahead and empty to the dust station. So you have your dual mop pads with an extension arm, which you can see right over there. So it does come with some spares. You have your dual suspension wheels, little spindle here, V-shaped design. This is great for avoiding hair being stuck in there. And then you also have that hair comb in here as well. So it's got that sharp edge comb. Yeah, all in all, a lot of different bells and whistles on this particular robotic vacuum. Let's go ahead and set this thing up next and try it out. All right, so we're all set and ready to go and open up our YEEDI app. And then this here is gonna be our main hub. So off the back, it's gonna show our previous YEEDI that we reviewed, which is the C12 Pro Plus. And I have to say, that was actually a really good robotic vacuum. Let's go ahead and switch over here and click add robot. All right, and we're gonna connect our Bluetooth and then we're gonna connect to our Wi-Fi and we're ready to go. So I already went ahead and added the water to our container, which is on the top side over there. And then we're gonna map our home. That's gonna be the first step. Finished mapping, and this is gonna be our next part here. We'll give it a name, and it actually gave us some breakdown in rooms. That's nice. It does talk to us, as you can see right there. So interesting stuff here. So if you look at the map, you can actually see quite a few different things going on here. So one thing to note is that it does show the home placement and it kind of labels the separate rooms based on the colors. And then it'll actually create separate rooms based on what it was able to find. For instance, this here was the bathroom. Map management right here. I can actually go ahead and adjust it so I can add different furniture, flooring, walls. I can edit the map. I can go ahead and divide rooms, virtual boundaries. So all the things that you would want out of a standard high-tech robotic vacuum, this thing can do. Now we can save up to 3 maps. So again, 3 different floors, which is really good. And then if you go back here again, you can go and pick and choose what you want to do. So one thing you do is an auto clean, which will automatically clean. It does have an AI system, which is kind of cool too. So what this does is it'll go ahead and generate cleaning settings based on the different like habits and cleaning histories and floor materials and things like that. We do have our custom settings. So you have your different scenarios. So you could either do mop, and vacuum, your presets in terms of water flow rate, how many passes, your suction power. You also get your room clean, where you can go ahead and pick and choose which room you want to clean. Likewise with the zone, if you want to go ahead and clean a specific spot, as well as scenarios, which is something new that we recently started seeing. So you can go ahead and click specific scenarios based on what you wanted to do. And then you can go ahead and manage those scenarios based on like daily cleans, deep cleans, things like that. Now under settings, you have your cleaning logs, your maintenance, which will tell you what needs to be done, your sequences, mopping pad auto lifting. So that's the scenario where it'll go over the carpet, it'll automatically lift up the pads. So you're not actually touching the pads to the carpet, making the carpet wet. And then you also have your intelligence setting where it'll go back to the base station and re-clean itself periodically. You can adjust the volume of the particular robot. So if you want to hear it like that, so that's cool. You can go ahead and literally pick and choose based on what your liking is in terms of custom audios and then of course different languages. And that is about it in terms of a nutshell. So let's go ahead and just jump right into it and see how this thing can handle cleaning.
So let's put this to the test. So the first thing we did was go ahead and set up this mini platform with the amount of debris all throughout. And let's see if this robot vacuum can go ahead and clean it and how efficiently it can do it. Alright, so all in all, it definitely passed the test, and I want to say it did a great job. It knocked out all the corners and left no debris behind.
You'll also notice the particular hair. So this thing actually goes ahead and captures the hair, however, it'll get cut up right over here. And that's actually a really nice quality of it, so you don't ever have to worry about hair getting caught in there.
Let's go ahead and move on to the next challenge. For this particular test here, we'll be seeing how it handles milk, as well as moving itself around an obstacle, in this case here, a robotic dog. Let's have at it. Okay, so you can see right here off the back that it was able to go ahead and clean the milk without any issues. In fact, it actually used its own AI system to go ahead and clean it even further, where it went ahead and made a circle pattern around the milk stain. Now, in terms of the robotic dog, you can see how closely it gets, specifically with the robotic arm coming out. It does use the True Edge technology quite well, making sure that it gets every part of the particular robot as close as possible. All in all, it's doing a great job cleaning, and I have to say, I'm quite impressed. Now, in terms of the mini Omni Station, it is both compact yet versatile for the following reasons. One, it uses hot water mop washing, so it'll actually disinfect the particular mop pads by self-cleaning constantly and then heating it up, both using water as well as heat. Now, it also has a smart auto-emptying function, so once it returns back to the base station, it'll automatically empty itself. Lastly, with the hot air drying, it'll go ahead and make sure that there's no bacterial growth on the particular pads, as a wet mop will go ahead and attract bacteria, and includes a detachable clean base, so technically you can go ahead and remove it and then clean it manually if need be.
So looking at the app, you can see here exactly how it cleaned, and now it's emptying itself into the dustbin, which is really cool. And if I click on my log here, it'll show me a breakdown of everything I need to see. Right now it shows what's happening in the station. So right now you can pause it, you can see that it's going to be heating the mop pads afterwards to make sure there's no bacteria on them. And you can also deep wash it too, which is kind of cool. Now you can see the specific area where it did a circle, where it detected some kind of dirt that or like a stain, and it used its AI system to go ahead and kind of deep scrub that, which is really cool. And all in all, did a really good job. I mean, you can see that it picked up just about all the different dirt on the ground there. A size area where we told it not to clean, but yes, hands down, did a great job. All right, well, there you guys have it. Overall, a great robotic vacuum. I definitely have to say this thing definitely performs exactly the way you would want to. Again, very user-friendly and very easy to use, and actually looks really nice. I love the fact that you can go ahead and just have access to the water tanks on the top, and you don't have to worry about opening a lid or anything like that. And it's actually a very conveniently sized, particularly robotic vacuum. Now, other than that, I would have to say that it is white, so it does get dirty quite easily. However, they did a great job in terms of material goes to go ahead and prevent that. And yeah, in terms of the good goes, definitely does everything you'd want. Now, in terms of the bad wise, I mean, honestly, it really does everything I would want. I don't really have any complaints about this robotic vacuum. Now, it doesn't show anything that in terms of I would say is most innovative, but it does technically highlight all the coolest innovative tech that I've seen at this moment in terms of robotic vacuums in this one here. Now, in terms of the tech aspect goes, again, it comes with everything that you would want from the robotic arm swinging out to go ahead and get any kind of corners with the True Edge technology. Comes with all the sensors from your LiDAR to your drop sensors. Even the app is integration is really nice. And the smoothness of the actual live showcasing of where the robot is in real time is really great. Most of the robotic vacuums I reviewed, there's always a delay, but YEEDI does a really great job showcasing exactly where it is in real time. Now, other than that, I would have to say, hands down, definitely a great one to go with. If you are in the market, check it out. Otherwise, we'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Also, be sure to note that you can save up to $500 by checking out the Black Friday promotion in the link below.